Hey everybody, so I was bored today and I was thinking, what was one thing that I didn't do throughout the week other than all my homework and all that? That's one reason why I haven't been here. Was YouTube! So, because I haven't done YouTube, I've decided, I'm sorry. My friend keeps texting me. He doesn't understand that I have YouTube. So I decided to do YouTube. And now I don't really know what to do. I honestly don't. I'm seriously, like, confused right now. And I shouldn't be, because I shouldn't know what I'm doing, but I don't. And I should know Hold on, I'm putting a song on. I'm putting Are you ready, guys? I was gonna listen to this earlier, but I was like, I had to pause it real quick. But now, because I don't know what I'm doing.
From the creators of Eastbound and Down.
10 years, they took a lot away from me.
And Archer.
When you go away, everything changes.
My eyebrows are still bad, you guys. I still haven't got them done, and I'm so mad. So mad. Oh, I got this really cute outfit that I want to show you guys. And I have, and leave a comment down below whether I should wear a black and gray scarf or a blue scarf. I think I should go with the blue. I'm going to show you in a minute. That was my outfit for today! And now I'm gonna show you guys. The outfit for tomorrow, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna wear it because. Yeah, so. I really like the top though. It's so, so cute! Hold on. So the first thing I have is the top that I showed you guys, I think. I don't think I showed you guys. Did I show you guys this? Yeah, I did. I showed you guys this in a video. This top. Yeah. And then I'm gonna wear these gray jeans. Gray. Yep. And then I don't know if I should wear this scarf or this scarf. This scarf has like tassels at the bottom, which is really awesome. And the scarf is just black and gray. It's like a sheer black and gray. And then I'm wearing my red tank top with it. Okay, so that was all I wanted to show you guys. That's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed it and love you guys. Bye! Have a good, great day, morning, evening, whatever it is, wherever you are. Have a great time. Bye! Kisses! Ah, you guys? Oh yeah, by the way, one more thing. I wore these earrings. And they're super cute. They're pink and they have flowers on them. Can you see it? I don't know if you guys can see it, but they're pink and they have, it's like a pink background and then it has like a light pinkish white color for the flowers. And they're super cute and I wore them today. And I got these for free and no, I didn't steal them. The lady at the counter, she was just like, oh, here's some for your shopping spree, something like that. She said something like that. But she was like, here's some for earrings, threw them in the bag, and it said something else. I forgot what it was. So, it hurt. So, that was pretty much it. So, I hope you guys like the outfit. Leave a comment down below if you guys should, if I think I should wear the blue or the black / gray sweater. Because I'm kind of leaning more to the blue, but I think the black might match a little bit better. I'm not 100% sure because I'm wearing my black combat boots. But I'm leaving that for you guys to decide. And if you guys don't decide, then I'm probably just going to stick to my blue. I don't know. I'll figure it out tomorrow morning. Bye, you guys. Love you. Bye. Signing off. It's Rihanna. Oh, commercial. I hate these commercials. Who else hates these commercials? Thumbs up for commercials, thumbs down for commercials. Thank you. Can you guys see that? I don't know if you guys can see that, but I don't know what the heck that is. It's freaking me out in my hair. I don't know. I sure will! That's the chance of the freaking weekend! No. My hair is starting to get messy because I have put it in a hoodie. Bye, you guys. Love you.